Hello, Hawaii today. This is Bong Soo-jung, Korean labor attorney. Today, I'd like to introduce protection of wage. When employee cannot receive their wage for their labor service, we regard it as slave labor. This slave labor is a severe violation of labor standard act. So, employer who violate this unpaid wage will be punished very severely, like imprisonment up to 3 years or the fine up to 30 million won. If there are multiple the violations for delayed or unpaid wage, then they'll be employer will be punished severely. But still, employer could not pay back the wage, then employee can apply for insolvency payment claim to the government. Then through this process, they could receive the first 3 months salary and also first 3 years the severance pay. So it will be total 6 months salary. So but it has a limit like 3 million won each month. Then total amount they can receive from the government wage guarantee fund that is up to 18 million won. But this process may take some very relatively long time because they must verify the company did not have ability to pay back their wage. So usually they use labor attorney for prove the company's condition. So this process is very complicated. So recently there is a insolvency the payment system was introduced. That is a small claim, small amount insolvency claim. So up to 10 million won through this small amount insolvency claim can be claimed and easily can get that unpaid wage from the government. So this process is very easy and simple and quickly solved. Only they receive some confirmation of unpaid wage from Labor Ministry, then they submit this paper through the legal aid service. Then the legal aid service they'll get some confirmation from court. Then this process takes a short time. Also, even though it's very limited up to 10 million won, but work side is a good way to receive in quick way from government for unpaid wage. Also, employer's perspective, if wage is delayed, there is an interest rate for 20%. So this is a very big incentive for employer to pay back their unpaid wage as quickly as possible. So through those systems, the wage is protected by the government, also through the Labor Standards Act. Okay. This is all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.